Let's now discuss the band structure in nonmetals. For nonmetals, we can write when there is no overlapping between valence band and conduction band. And conduction band exists high above the Fermi energy level. We can also write Fermi level. Then in this substance, electrons cannot flow in valence band. We can also write that the only way to flow electrons is to transfer these electrons to conduction band. Now, we can understand this definition where we are saying that no electrons are there in the conduction band because there is no overlapping between conduction band and valence band. And conduction band exists high above the Fermi level. Fermi level, you can recall, the level up to which electrons can exist at 0 Kelvin temperature in a substance. And if Fermi energy level is not in the conduction band, no free electrons will exist. And in valence band, electrons cannot flow. The only way to flow electrons is to transfer these electrons to conduction band, which requires some excess energy. Let's discuss the same thing with the help of a band structure of nonmetals. In this diagram, you can see the band structure of nonmetals. Here, this is valence band and this one is conduction band. And you can see that there is no overlapping between conduction band and valence band. And this is the Fermi energy level up to which electrons are filled in the valence band. Here, we can say there exists an energy gap between the Fermi energy level and the conduction band. This gap we denote by delta Eg, and this delta Eg is termed as Fermi energy gap, which is the minimum energy required for the electrons at Fermi level to shift to conduction band, because when electrons will transfer to conduction band, then only these will flow and conduct electricity. So, in case of nonmetals, Fermi energy gap is quite high, such that at room temperature by thermal agitation also, electrons at Fermi energy level won't be able to transfer to conduction band. That's why nonmetals do not conduct electricity. Now, we can also write the definition of Fermi energy gap, which is quite an important term to be used later on in this topic of semiconductors. And Fermi energy gap, we can write, it is the energy required to excite electrons from Fermi level to conduction band. It is also sometimes called forbidden energy gap. Just be careful about the basic terminology we are using in band structure and how it exists in case of a non-metal. There is also a specific range of a Fermi energy gap that also we can write here. We can state that for non-metals, generally, this Fermi energy gap delta Eg is more than 5 electron volt. And 5 electron volt is such an energy which requires very high temperature to be attained by electrons at Fermi energy level. So, at normal temperatures, electrons in Fermi level will not transfer to conduction band, because at normal room temperature, this much amount of energy is generally not obtained.